Hey, how's it? I noticed that Mexico had an earthquake here earlier. They had a 5.9 magnitude that was 28 kilometers deep, 5.9. Here's the epicenter. It was 17.7 miles deep. And then Reuters put out this article, the 5.9 tremor that strikes western Mexico, and the quake was felt in Mexico City away, 200 miles away, where buildings shook and residents briefly ran outdoors, but came back in shortly after the shaking stopped. And I'll put a link to that article, and there's a video too in the description. 5.9 Mexico. And what else? They had a 5.7 in Alaska by this Tanaga volcano. That was 44 kilometers deep. And here's the epicenter here, 5.7. And you can see they actually, Alaska had quite a few earthquakes that were 2.5 magnitude or greater that happened on the 20th. 21st, they only had like three. Now we're going into the 22nd. 5.7. And they did issue a tsunami statement for the 5.7 in Alaska. And they're recording it as a 5.7. That was 22 miles deep. And they're saying that no tsunami was generated. Everyone have a good upcoming week ahead. Aloha.